Modern machine and system concepts are the result of careful and deliberate planning. To simplify assembly, testing, and maintenance, all components must be marked clearly and consistently. The Phoenix Contact Marking System offers a seamless solution for planning and labeling machines and systems. Marking system includes Clip Project advanced planning software, various printing systems, and the appropriate labeling material. The designer can use CAE configuration software, such as that from ePlan, to develop circuit diagrams in the standard method. The data is then transferred to the Clip Project advanced planning software with just the click of a mouse. Comprehensive databases support automatic code conversion to the latest solutions from Phoenix Contact. The autocorrect function ensures the problem-free and complete creation of terminal strips. The three-dimensional display helps to avoid planning errors and ensures the optimum use of valuable assembly space. The integrated marking software generates labeling files and directly controls the marking system output devices. BLUEMARK from Phoenix Contact uses innovative UV technology for quick, clean, and reliable printing. Terminal block markings, conductor markings, device markings. BLUEMARK receives the printing data via the USB interface or via a wireless Bluetooth link. Ethernet provides network capability. Using BLUEMARK, labeling standardized Unicard sheets is as easy as printing onto paper. The magazine can hold up to 20 Unicard sheets. They are checked when fed in and the printing is automatically adjusted. BLUEMARK is a high-speed printer which uses the latest UV technology to print up to 10,000 labels per hour. The print process uses environmentally friendly solvent-free ink, and BLUEMARK is suitable for use in clean rooms. Printing and hardening are completed in one step, providing labels that are immediately wipe-proof and ready for use. With marking system, users can go from planning to a fully labeled system in a single step. Marking system, the easy way of printing.